Yannick Ben,
Kiki Abrik Samuel,
and I'm the coordinator of Fight for Worker for the movie High Five.
Action!
Good? Kiki Abrik, who is the fight choreographer on this movie since a very long time now. We work together in France. We have a big preparation on that. We did all the choreography. We did the previs, which is a big help when you do a movie, especially for action scenes.
This is a huge responsibility for me.
Ready to provide the kick?
You know, you need to have like some interesting move in every sequence.
We have also a very short schedule. We work 7 days a week.
There is quite a lot of fight sequence. You know, sometimes we work with some actors who don't have skills, like zero skills, and it's very difficult.
It's a challenge. You have to train, to shoot, and to train the whole team of 7 fights.
First time in Vietnam, first time for a Vietnam movie.
Time flies very fast.
I think it's going to blast everyone. It's going to blow the screen.
No!